Welcome back again to my channel. Ha, it's been a minute. So I thought, why not record this weekend's shenanigans, because obviously the queen has died and Habari will be on the 19th, so today is the Thursday, so basically it's a long bank holiday. And yeah, so I'm currently at the supermarket car park. Let me turn it around. Supermarket car park that is little. I will take you guys around, and I don't know what I'm saying. It's just, it feels good to hold back the camera and more or less vlog. But yeah, decided to shave my hair. Man, it's been a year. Oh my god, it's been a year and plus since I last vlogged or uploaded a video on my YouTube channel. So yeah, but yeah, so today, this weekend will be the weekend to bring you along. Where kikuyu nayo, kushrab nayo. Anyway, yeah, so leo ni Thursday, and yeah, we'll take it from there. Good afternoon, guys. So it's the next day. Where did I leave you guys? What time is it? It's, yeah, good afternoon. It's 3:01 precisely. And where did I leave you guys? I left you yesterday. I think, where was I? At the car park shopping in Lidl. So obviously I can't remember what I did, but so I came home and I just went to sleep basically. So yeah, today I'll be going to Leeds for brunch. I'll bring you guys along. So yeah, I hope my thing is not ashy. So I'll bring you guys along, and the sun, whoa, it's proper coming down. But yeah, it's when is today actually? Wait, today is Friday. But yeah, I think yesterday I did touch up on, it's been a minute since I last hold a camera. Obviously, I being in front of the camera and holding the phone, because I'm using my phone to vlog. It's a lot has happened after the last video that I uploaded. I can't remember the video that I uploaded, but yeah. It's been a minute. Got a new job. I actually went to Kenya. I went to Kenya after God knows how long. After 10 years, close to 10 years that I've not been to Kenya. I have gone to Kenya. I did everything that I wanted to do, accomplished. Honestly, between last video and this one, I've accomplished a lot of things, and I'm so proud of myself. You guys need to be proud of yourself. After every milestone, after everything that you do, you just need to be proud of yourself. What else? And the sun is actually, because I'm inside the office, I'm inside the car. What? That's stupid. But anyway, it's proper hot. I'll definitely bring you guys along. I'm going to Leeds. What else am I forgetting to say? Guy, I don't think that's how anything, but yeah. So yes, guys. See you in Leeds. No, actually, I need to run a few errands before I go to Leeds. I need to drop off a few packages. And yes, of course, I'm in the black skin. It's a blacking. I don't understand that type of language, but I know black skin is blacking. The sun is sunning to some extent. sweetheart. Hello, 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 John. Hello, Layla. Hi, guys. I came to see Layla. She's at her sister's house. And the sister, where is your sister? John!
Yeah.
Bring the sister here.
Oh, this one, she's gonna cry. Go spoil
it. If I hold
no,
her.
No, it's fine. Bring her. Let Layla hold her.
Oh, she'll cry.
No, it's fine.
She'll cry, she'll cry.
Are you sure?
Yeah, she's tired. She'll cry, she'll cry.
There's a little sister.
This one, she's tired.
That's the sister. Yeah. What do you want to say about your sister? Why does she cry a lot?
When new people come to see her.
When new people. So us, we're new today. So yeah, that's why she's crying a lot. Yes. Okay. So, oh, the heat. Oh wow, that's why it's hot now. Anyway, hello guys. It's another day. Today is Saturday. My bad. Yeah, today is Saturday. And why did I leave? I think a lot has happened in the past 7 hours. Yeah, I think 7 hours. No. Yeah, I think. Yeah, I think yesterday said we were going Leeds with my friend, but I ended up changing. We went to Bradford. There was this, I think you've seen in the previous clip, I think it's all Cafe Jadot. It was so beautiful inside, so Instagrammable, especially the toilet side, so beautiful. So yes, after that we came back home. And unfortunately, I had to go to the A&E. I wasn't feeling too well. Well, I've not been feeling well since Monday. But I've been ignoring the whole going to the GP, going to see the doctor. So yesterday, I really had to go to the A&E because I was not feeling well. Anyway, so I couldn't film. Because obviously privacy of people, and it's in an hospital, and obviously yeah. So yeah, I got my antibiotics, which they are sort of working, to be fair, but I'm still in pain. But we still have to move. We can't always stay in the house feeling down, obviously. So it's currently, I think it's currently what time? It's currently 3. Again, it's 3 in the afternoon. And everybody's gone out apart from me, so I was like, let me just go out, do some window shopping, yeah, and then come back home. And I'm assuming everybody will be back home around 5, yes, around 5-6, and then after that we'll probably go for a walk, and then stay home because it's a long weekend. It's pretty much a very long weekend, but I know it's gonna go like in 2 seconds. So yeah, I'm gonna go to a retail park, do some window shopping, essentials for the house, especially for cleaning. And yeah, that'll be it. Obviously, I'll bring you guys along. Wow. And yeah, so see you in the retail park. It honestly feels nice to speak to people that I don't know, but more or less it feels nice because I've studied media, film and TV. It feels nice doing something related to media or film or TV. So yeah, see you guys in the retail park.
Sithi sobabili Sihlale sibabili Ngase ngafuthanda umntwana umuntu Unothando nami umntwana umuntu Unesimilawe abazambantu
Right, so I've done the shopping. I think this is the second retail park that I've been. I've found what I was looking for and obviously spent my money, because that's a thing that I am good at, spending money, especially when I'm broke. But we don't claim brokenness. So yeah, so now I'm going home, obviously. So yeah, I'll catch you at home. My lips though, they're crusty.
Mm-hmm. Say your lips too.
Crusty. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy is single. Are you looking though?
No.
Oh, why,
do you have to just put it in there?
Because people would want you in it.
It's not about advertising me, thank you.
You don't want us to advertise you?
Nah.
You don't want me to... He doesn't want to be advertised, but he's single though. Contact me and I will definitely pass his contact details. Mm. 100%.
You have to have the
money. Oh! He says you have to have the money. But all the girls, but you have to have the moolah now.
How about we switch it up a bit?
So what?
Always the guys having the money.
This is horrible. Imagine switching it up.
Yeah, man.
But
why? Why not?
Me, I want a rich man.
Me, I want a rich woman.
Okay then, rich woman, please come to me. I'll sell him for 20 goats. And how many goats do you want to sell it for? 20 goats, 20 sheep, 20 cows.
How many goats?
And a million pounds on top, please.
How many goats do you think I'm worth?
20, I guess.
You mean cows?
20 goats, 20 sheep, 20 cows, and a million on top. A million is for me. And I give you all the cows and goats and sheep. But yeah, he actually joined me. He was playing football. Yeah, he's a footballer. You see, this guy, he's a footballer. Do you play for the subdivision? Yeah, is it subdivision?
Why do you wanna?
I'm trying to sell you, though. I mean, I need the money. I'm broke, man. But we're not claiming the brokenness.
Don't claim it.
We're not claiming it. But he's single, though. For those who want him. Anyway, let's go home.
Yay! You don't end.
Just like that, the weekend is done.
Machine X. in my wardrobe. Ben jar fitter than my waist and my torso. Niggas keep on thinking I'm a chief, a force on. Chatty patty niggas, man, you niggas need a talk show. I've never seen no noise turn these women. Fish broke, fresh is leaning. If you got up in the game, guess who's winning? And you open up the door, I'm feeling
good. Roger, that's a new one.
Roger!
Hi guys, so I think today is the last Friday of this month, and yeah, I know this vlog looks like it's discombobulated. I hope I've said that well. Yeah, so it's basically just me filming my whereabouts for the past 2 weeks, and yeah, hopefully I'll post it in November, the first week of November, or obviously you'll be seeing this in November. I don't know when, but obviously in November somewhere somehow. But I hope you guys have been good. I hope you've enjoyed the vlog so far, and yeah, it's been one of the ones that I'm planning on coming. I don't even know at this point, but I've been watching a lot of vlogs online, especially Kenya vlogs, and those people are making it, man. And yeah, so I don't mean me, I'm going to do it and see where it goes. Obviously I love media, like I love media, film, TV, be in front of the camera or behind the camera. So yeah, yeah, I dyed my hair, but yeah, yeah, yo, it's hot, man. Like, it's what, the last week of October. We should be in winter now. Oh, sorry, autumn is also cold, but boy, it's 18 degrees, I guess. So it's been good. It's been good, the weather's been good. But yeah, I know I'm saying the weather has been good, but let's talk about the Kenya, my Kenya, the motherland. I'm hot. Oh, that's nice. There's been a lot of drought, man, and I think it's, anyway, we'll talk about that later. But yeah, I'll check you guys when I bring you to the best restaurants, man.
Nice.
I do. Hello guys, so it's the Saturday. Yes, it is a Saturday. Yes, I'm here doing my laundry. Yeah, I don't know why I keep on clicking my mouth. Yeah, so it's Saturday, next day from yeah, so I'm here doing my laundry. I hope you guys have been okay. And yeah, so I think it's, what time is it? It is 5:35 currently, and yeah, I know it's a bit dark for 5:35 because it's when it gets to autumn, winter time, it does get darker way sooner. But yeah, so far, yeah, this vlog is just everywhere at this point, because there is, I don't even know what it is, how it is, what it's supposed to be, and how, I don't know, I really don't know. But yeah, my, I won't say OTD, but obviously nobody asked, but I would still let you know, I've got my pink jumper, sweater, pink jumper with some ripped jeans. That's how it look, I don't know if you can see. But yeah, so currently doing my laundry, and I think I said yesterday we'll talk about the drought in Kenya, which is a bit sad what's currently going on in Kenya. I mean, we can all feel the climate change. Yeah, like I said yesterday, during autumn around this time, it's way too cold, but it has been warm for some weird reason, and the effect is actually also being felt in Kenya, which is there's a lot of drought, people are dying from hunger, and you know, the government, I mean, we all blame the government, but also us as Kenyan people, us as a people, we need to also like take some sort of responsibility and help our fellow Kenyans, either by distributing water, sanitary towels, just something to help a fellow Kenyan survive. It's sad that yesterday I was listening to Maina and Kingani. Obviously listen to them every morning. It's like a daily thing that I normally do these days. So it's like they were talking about the hunger and how it's actually sad that people are staying two or more days with no food. I mean, I've stayed without food for a day and it feels so bad, like this headache, you feel like you're gonna pass out. And imagine someone who's not had food for nearly more than 2 days. Imagine how they feel. So it would be nice for people to at least distribute something or send some money, do something, because it's sad, man, that people are dying and we're just here enjoying our lives. It's so sad. But it's, if you're watching this and you're in Kenya or anywhere, if you wanna like donate, send some money, do let me know, because I'm arranging a few things, or more or less like do something about it. So yes, if you're watching this whenever this is up, do please let me know what you can do or what you think you can donate, basically. So that's it, basically. I mean, if you have family back home, please look after them here. I mean, they say charity begins at home, and if your home is here, then you know, do that charity here. If it's back home, that's your closest charity, then do please look after people back home. So that's it, guys, that's it. So agenda for today, I've got a few people coming through, and we'll be doing something fun, something, I'm not quite sure what we'll be doing, but obviously I'll still bring you guys along. And I've been mumbling on and on for 4 minutes. I mean, it feels weird me talking for 4 minutes and I'm talking to no one, but I know someone, you'll be watching this on the other side. So let me do my laundry. I'm at the laundrette, and it's that one where there's a scooter where that lady's coming out from. That's why I'm doing my laundry. See you on the next vlog. Not next vlog. By the way, this is not good. Yeah, nimesema, see you on the next. Ata sijui, by the way. I don't know what I'm talking about. I think I'm just mumbling. But anyway. Next one.
Thank you so much.
What happened? Hi.
See what happened.
Mommy, we're waiting for yours.
The guy was about to tell you, pushing him.
Oh, that guy, that idiot, that came out. I wanted to smash his face.
If my body, I go beat him.
Well, hi, guys. It's Sunday. Sunday. Yeah. Sunday something. And yeah, so everybody have just been to eat, and yeah, now they've gone home. Now I'm home now, obviously, and I am just watching Nigerian movies. They're like my, I don't know what to call them. They're like my yeah, I just like them, honestly. I'm watching Nigerian movies, and yeah, I like them. The storyline is just, you know what's gonna happen in the next 2-3 hours. I just like him to pass time and to sleep as well, obviously. And yeah, so I think, I don't know if I'll end the vlog here, but we'll see if I'll be able to add some more from here on henceforth. But yeah, just checking in. It's Saturday, Sunday. Jeez, I'm so tired, I don't even know what day it is anyway. But yeah,
so hi guys. Hey, I think, oh yeah, hey, Karia Duels, DVJ Duels, DVJ Duels, Karia Kampuni, oh, Nigeria Kampuni. So guys, we are going to Anne's birthday.
Yeah, man.
Plus, I know, no, she is not dressed up. She's not looking cute.
I am looking cute.
I'm looking cute. Me and my babes are looking cute.
Me too.
She's nowhere to
excuse
be seen.
You.
She's nowhere to be seen.
I am okay? Here to be seen.
Okay. But yeah, that's Charmaine. That's our husband. I'll meet your husband. We share once in a while.
You mentioned we share. My family
come on,
you
share.
This single life is not easy.
It's not easy. Sharing. It's not easy. Let's go to Anne's house.
Adios.
Guys, welcome to my YouTube. Subscribe, hit the like button,
share. Water.
Excuse me.
Well, hello guys, it is somewhere in November, and yeah, I'm just gonna end the vlog here. I know it's not a lot, but I hope you guys have enjoyed the little that I've presented to you. Yeah, so this will be the end of the vlog. I'm here picking up my sister, basically doing school runs. I'm gonna pick her in about 8 minutes. But yeah, hopefully hopefully I'll see you on my next vlog, if I end up doing it, but hopefully I will do it. Yeah, so thank you for watching, the 2 or 3 or 4 people that watched, or whatever amount of people that watched. I do appreciate your time, and yeah, if I'm not loud, hopefully I'll be louder next time. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and bye, have a good day.